Have you or someone you ever know received a frog call? Do you or your friends lost a lot of money? Were you angry or scared? I have received these calls multiple times. So has my friend Annie, and she lost 200,000 euro. How did this happen? 3 years ago, my friend Annie was starting her master's degree in London on her student visa. One day, she received a phone call, and the person over the phone asked her, "Hey Annie, did you ship an international package from London to China last week?" The police found illegal items inside the package. Annie didn't recall anything, so she denied it at first place. However, the scammer continued with her personal details as, "Are you a current student at Cambridge, studying Master of Arts? Did you just celebrate your birthday? Is your credit card number blah blah blah?" Annie was shocked because all the information was correct. So she started to believe the fraud. Annie was told to transfer this 200,000 euros immediately so the fake police can start an investigation and keep herself from being expelled from the country. Can you guys imagine? This could actually happen to all of us. Annie's story is a great reminder of how vulnerable our personal information can be. Our data is being collected in every single transaction we make, day and night, online and offline. This is because we are all living in a big data era that our information is transparent and being exposed to the entire internet. Should we just sit and accept the fact that we're such easy targets of financial frauds and identity threats? What if there's a better way to protect our personal privacy? Now, let's imagine a system where your information is yours and remain yours alone. This is how blockchain technology comes in. Blockchain is essentially a technology that stores data in a block-by-block structured network. On one hand, we can remain anonymous via a digital wallet address in every single transaction we make. For the data that we store on our laptop, it's not difficult for hackers to access it and destroy it. For the data that we store on Google or Baidu, hackers can still attack the central service to have our information leaked out. On the other hand, blockchains offer decentralization because there's no centralized information storing point, so it's more difficult for hackers to hack, and our information remains secured on the network. With anonymity, this is the first layer of protection. With decentralization, this is the second layer of protection. What blockchain can offer sounds amazing, right? However, for hackers that are able to piece all these anonymous transactions together, they can still probably guess what's going on. For example, for that consistent bi-weekly payment to one digital wallet address, it's probably someone's salary, right? For that one time 300,000 yuan purchase, it could be someone buying a Tesla Model 3. This is why we need a third layer of protection, zero knowledge proof. This is a special blockchain technology that can shield all transaction information, including the transaction amount. To understand how this magic happens, let's look at a simple analogy. Picture two friends, Alice and Bob, in front of a U-shaped cave. with the connecting door and then two paths. Alice wants to show to Bob that she knows the passcode on the door without revealing it to Bob. To do so, Alice selects the random path to get inside without telling Bob. And then Bob asks Alice to come out through one of these two paths. If Alice does know the passcode on the door, she can easily access both pathways and follow Bob's instruction, correct? So, after repeating this game multiple times, Alice successfully showed that she knows the passcode on the door without even revealing a single digit to Bob. This is how zero-knowledge proof works in blockchain. By verifying the transaction complete without accessing the actual data. So now we are able to shield our transaction in a more advanced privacy-preserving mode, whether it's buying property, shopping online, or visiting a doctor. So, with zero-knowledge proof, this is how blockchain can revolutionize our data privacy protection. Think about this. If even the counterparty you transact with doesn't have access to the full transaction information, there's no way for scammers to hack us, to fraud us with our personal data, right? So blockchain is more than just a technology foundation for cryptocurrencies. It can be a powerful tool that capable of the next generation data protection. Think about this. Before the invention of iPhone, smartphones were not even an option available to us. However, smartphones now have revolutionized our communication and we cannot live without them. Blockchain could be the next iPhone in the big data era that's capable of transforming the way that we protect our personal privacy. Thank you.